Andrew here, founder of Financial Minimum Real Estate Education, where we teach people just like you how to profit over $30,000 in less than 5 months in real estate by buying, fixing, and selling. I'm live today at one of our construction sites. I'm in the basement. I've got all kinds of guys above me, probably about 15 guys upstairs working. I'm downstairs in the basement looking at our water heater. Now, here's something I want to tell you about the water heaters. When we go to inspect the property, so we send out our acquisitions manager, and you'll probably see videos from him later, but when we do our when we go and inspect the properties, one of the things we look at is our water heater. So we have to replace the water heater. What's going on here with our plumbing? Okay, so this is pre-construction. This is pre-even putting your earnest money down. So what happens for us is we get a property from a wholesaler. We get a property from a real estate agent or REO broker. They give us a property and say, you know, you can have this one. I got it locked down. I need $1,000 earnest money. In between there, I've got a day or two to send my crew over there, acquisition manager, to do a bunch of checklists for me. One of the things he checks is the water heater. He checks 7 major things. This is one of the 7, is the water heater and plumbing. What he's on to look for is, number 1, copper. He's on to look for our copper pipes above the water heater. We got one here, we're missing one here. But having this copper line here that runs through, that goes through the property, is a good sign for us. It's immediate, quick answer that no one has broken in here and stolen all of our copper. Because if that has happened, it's going to cost us a lot more money on our budget. So we want to check on our water heater right above it. Do we have good copper? Do we have the copper here? If not, you better budget it, because it's going to cost you several $1,000 to re-copper line or PEX or PVC your house. What do you have to do? Secondly, we just want to look at the water heater. It's not a huge expense, but to replace the water heater may cost anywhere from $600 to $700 to buy it and pay the plumber to install it. We just want to check some basic things, okay? Again, this is during the acquisition period, not construction period. This is before we buy it. My acquisitions manager is going to check for rust. Did you see rust at the bottom of it? He's going to go down here, look at the very, very bottom. Are you finding any type of rust down here? Because if you got rust, it's a bad sign. Most homeowners are not, even if it works, most homeowners are going to, you know, fight over it and say, we don't want to do a new water heater. So normally if it has rust, we'll go ahead and replace it and put a new one in. The other thing we're going to look for is just general wear and tear. You know, is this a nice clean water heater, or does it look like it's from 1992 or 94? And if this looks like an older water heater, it tells me that for my budget, as I'm trying to make a decision, am I going to buy this house or not, I'm going to look and say, well, I know I need a new water heater, and I'm missing a little bit of copper here, so that it gives me the quick, easy way that from my desk, from my office, from the airplane, wherever I'm at, I can look at our acquisition checklist, I can look at the before photos, I can say, well, our plumbing budget probably needs to be this because I need to replace this, and I need copper here. It gives me a quick way to help me run my numbers to answer the question, yes, I'm going to buy it, or no, I'm not going to buy this house. Yes, the numbers make sense at an overall project, or no, they don't make sense. So again, there's 7 things that we check out every time we go look at our property. I'm going to give you short videos of each 7 of them, just basic quick tips that we do before we commit and put the earnest money down, okay? I hope you enjoy this video. It's just a quick thing that we do. One of the 7 tips that we do when inspecting a property is our water heater copper pipes. Make sure you always do that when you're inspecting your property to help you with your budget. I hope you enjoy the video. If you like it, check us out, Financial Minimum Facebook, or follow us on financialminimum.com. We got tons and tons of these videos. We got over 20 houses going on at the same time, and all kinds of free information for you of how to profit and how to make more money on your real estate investing. Until next time, good luck investing, and as always, cheers to success.